My friend George used to say, "Oh, call me Georgia, and get yourself a drink," and sang the best soprano in a part of town. In beads, brocade, and pins, he sang if you happened in. Through the door he never locked, and said, "Get yourself a drink," and sang out loud till tears fell in the cognac and the chocolate milk and gin. And on the beads, brocade, and pins, when strangers happened through his open door, George said, "Stay, but you gotta keep quiet while I sing, and then a minute after, and call me Georgia." George's life with a knife George had placed beside an apple pie he baked, and stabbed him in the middle of humble David Dremel as he sang for this particular stranger who was in the United States Navy. Cocktail hour. We knew George would like it like that.